Watch Extreme Dinosaurs Theme Song 11 times and wait for 11 minutes per 1 minute, while hit number 2 watches Dino Squad in his computer. But I can't afford for a new one, or, because, if I play that song, even though I love Extreme Dinosaurs, I could receive a copyright strike. John Arbuckle cried, because Garfield died at the age of 35. Woohoo. I'm happy that Garfield died at the age of 35 like right now, and John Arbuckle also cried in the Garfield's tomb. John Arbuckle's balls will be burned by Red Eyes Black Dragon number 1583. Evil laughing face. Deserves him right, because Garfield died at the age of 35. I like to watch Extreme Dinosaurs, because Bullsy number 16 started punching John Arbuckle in the face. Wow, just wow. Tao Chanya likes John Arbuckle being punched by Bullsy number 16. Thank you. John Arbuckle screamed like a lady, because Bullsy number 16 is going to punch John Arbuckle. Yay, woot. John Arbuckle is defeated thanks to Bullsy number 16, who is better than Garfield, but since Garfield died at the age of 35, let's celebrate. Microsoft Mike, Microsoft Mary and Rain and Overseer Scotty watched Extreme Dinosaurs. Wow, just wow. Extreme Dinosaurs is better than the shitty Garfield show that the Garfiles show stopped airing. Nicole Watterson, Talking Angelo and Sharon Chu's Alias Force has destroyed my Valerie 20,000's account. Yay, woot. My Valerie 20,000's account has been destroyed for goodness. Also my Valerie 20,000's studio for once and for all. VB logo will now deployed into my Valerie 20,000's computer. Yay, woot. Thank you Sharon Chu's Alias for sending that scary Russian television logo. My Valerie 20,000's iPad 2 has completely destroyed and bashed by raging Nicole Watterson when Garfield died at age of 35. Yay, woot. Party time for once and for all. Breaking news. The Tux Penguins had been testing their super duper uber law nuke and it blew up on them. Details at 10. Yay. Party time.